In 1966, Brandt became foreign minister and vice chancellor in the Grand Coalition under Chancellor Kurt Georg Kiesinger. In this role, he advocated a political strategy aimed at détente and dialogue with the communist states of Eastern Europe. Brandt was elected federal chancellor in 1969. He was the first social democrat to hold this office. Brandt continued his strategy and achieved several breakthroughs, including the Moscow Treaty in 1970 and the Warsaw Treaty also in 1970. He was not without critics, though, and many in West Germany accused Brandt of being too soft on the communist East. But Brandt saw it as a way of defusing the Cold War and overcoming the division of Germany. "We want to be a nation of good neighbors, both internally and externally," he said in his 1969 government declaration. One of the highlights of his chancellorship was the genuflection in Warsaw, Poland, in December 1970, when Brandt knelt in front of the monument to the heroes of the Warsaw Ghetto in a spontaneous gesture of humility and remorse. This gesture had a major impact on relations between West Germany and the countries of Eastern Europe. In 1971, Brandt was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize for his efforts towards reconciliation with the countries of Central and Eastern Europe. Despite his successes in foreign policy, Brandt had to contend with challenges at home. The economic crisis of the 1970s and the terrorism of the Red Army faction put his government to the test. Brandt advocated a hard line against terrorism, but without abandoning basic democratic values. In 1974, Brandt resigned as federal chancellor after it became known that his personal advisor, Günther Guillaume, was a spy for the German Democratic Republic. Brandt took political responsibility and withdrew from the chancellery. After his resignation, Brandt remained politically active. He became chairman of the SPD and remained involved in international politics. Willy Brandt suffered from health problems in his final years. He died on October 8, 1992, in Unkel, near Koblenz, on the Rhine River. The cause of death was cancer. Well, so much for Willy Brandt, and until the next episode of 5-Minute Bios.